So Nico got on the board today. How does it feel?
Yeah, I feel really good. Of course, it's all the time good when strikers score the goal, but it was not in my focus in the couple of weeks before, because I think that the team is the most important and our results are the most important for sure. We played today also a tough game, really hard game. We ran after 0-1 for them. I think they scored in 8-7 minutes of the game, so it was very difficult. We play for the 3 points because we calculated the game today and again this year. It will be enough for the playoff, but I think always is better to achieve 1 point than zero. So if I see the whole game, we need to be happy because of this 1 point, and we're looking forward for the game against DC. We need to win that game, and I think 48 points will be enough for the playoff, but tough game again. So we play against the close opponent for us. They was behind us, so stay 4 points between us. It was also important to keep this distance. And now I say we're looking forward for the next game.
Walk us through your goal, how it happened, a header or two at the same time.
Yeah, the goal was for me the goal that deserved Michael Dalou, because he put back the ball from nothing. I just ran just to, you know, to give support to him, but to be honest, I don't see too many opportunities that he can get the ball back to me. I don't know how he do it, but it was really important movement from him. After that, I don't have such a difficult job to put the ball in the net. But of course, I need to be there. I need to be in the right spot, in the right time. So really, really important goal for me, for the team. But how I say, I think this goal, Michael Dalou, he deserved it. With this assist, for me, this assist, it's like a goal. Okay.